This video illustrates improvements made to the 2D representation of certain hidden element types in ARCHICAD. ARCHICAD now contains options to control the display of columns and beams situated under slabs. Activate the Model View Options dialog. In the Construction Element Options panel, we can find a new Hidden Line Under Slab checkbox for both columns and beams. When the checkbox is checked, its effect is that outlines of columns and beams situated under slabs will be displayed using hidden line pens and line types. Let us view an example of this. ARCHICAD automatically calculates which portions of the columns or beams outline is situated under the slab and displays only that portion as hidden. As we modify the geometry or position of any participating element, the visible and hidden portions of columns and beams are automatically updated. The Floor Plan and Section panel of both the Column Settings and Beam Settings dialog contain two new fields related to this enhancement. Using the Hidden Lines and Hidden Line Pen fields, you can specify the line type and pen, respectively, for these hidden portions of column and beam outlines. Please note that a number of conditions must be met for the desired result to be displayed. First, the feature applies to the floor plan viewpoint display only. Second, it applies to only vertical columns and horizontal beams. Third, the 3D geometry of the slab must not be above the floor plan cut plane. This means that the floor plan cut plane must at least coincide with the bottom surface of the slab, cut into its 3D geometry, or be above it. In other works, the slab geometry must not be situated fully above the floor plan cut plane. Fourth, the top surface of the column or beam must not be higher than the top surface of the slab. It must be either at the same level or lower for portions of the column or beam outline covered by the slab to be displayed using hidden lines. Using these new capabilities, ARCHICAD now makes it easier and faster for users to achieve the exact desired floor plan representations in their projects.